Hello from Radically Rational. Well, it's the final full Saturday of the college football regular season. That always gives me the creeps, but all I got to say about that is bird up. Let's hear it for the 2-1-0. Let's go Roadrunners. Go over to the sports blog and check that out. Now, let's get this straight. Kyle Rittenhouse is a punk. He's a liar. He's a coward. He sets a horrible example. He is motivated by things that are not in any way noble or benign. I don't like that boy. That said, the jury got it right. We're Americans. We have a system. We follow the system. He's a bad person. He is not in any way a hero. I find him disgusting, and I think the world would probably be better off if he were behind bars, but you can't look at it that way. Under the law, under Wisconsin law, under those statutes, and given the guidelines provided to the jury by the judge, they got it right. And you have to respect that. That's being radically rational. So here's the thing. There were some really great Americans involved in this process. 12 of them, in fact. And we salute you. We are radically rational.